To replace a lower dish rack tine clip in your dishwasher, detach the longer end of the old clip from the rack first, if still intact. Then rotate the clip counterclockwise to fully remove. Install the new tine clip by positioning it on the tine, then hook the short end under the rack and rotate clockwise to lock the long end into place.